A chord of a circle radius 12 centimeters. Circle, O is the center of the circle, and a chord PQ, OP is radius of the circle, that is 12 centimeters, OQ also radius of the circle 12 centimeters. Substance an angle of 120 degrees at the center. 120 degrees at the center. Find the area of the corresponding minor segment of the circle. Sector, and if you remove triangle OPQ, then you will get PXQ is the minor segment. Given angle subtended by the chord is equal to 120 degrees. Radius of the circle is equal to 12 centimeters. Area of sector. Sector here is OPXQ. X by 360 into pi r square. This is the principle for area of sector. Here x is equal to 120 degrees. It is given in the question. Hence 120 by 360 into pi. Pi value is equal to 3.14 into r square. R value is 12 into 12 is equal to, you will get 150.72 square centimeters. This is the area of sector. If you remove the area of triangle OPQ, then you will get area of minor segment PXQ. This is a sector. OPXQ is a sector with radius 12 centimeters and subtended angle is 120 degrees. If you remove area of triangle OPQ from the sector, then you will get the minor segment, area of minor segment. For better understanding, so take the triangle separately. This is the triangle OPQ. For this, area of triangle is equal to half into base into height. No base value is there and no height also there. So we have to find out the base and height. For that, drop a perpendicular from O to the chord PQ. Then OM is perpendicular to OQ. Hence at M 90 degrees. Triangle OPM congruent to triangle OQM. OP is equal to OQ. Side OP is equal to OQ. Both are equal. And angle P is equal to angle Q. Angle opposite to equal sides of OP and OQ. So that is angle P is equal to angle Q, that is 30 degrees. How you got angle O is equal to 60 degrees? Because angle O earlier it is 120 divided into two parts, it will become 60 60. Then angle OMP is equal to angle OMQ by angle side property. That is, here also angle M is equal to 90 degrees. Therefore triangle OPQ is equal to triangle OPM plus triangle OQM is equal to 2 triangle OPM. Area of triangle OPM is equal to half into base into height. So base is PM, height is OM. Half into PM into OM. Triangle OPQ, angle POQ is equal to 120 degrees, angle OPQ is equal to angle OQP. Both angles are equal. That is 180 degrees minus 120 degrees by 2 is equal to 60 by 2 is equal to 30 degrees. That is angle P is equal to angle Q. adjacent side to 30 degrees by hypotenuse side to 30 degrees is equal to cos 30 degrees. So, PM by OP is equal to cos 30 degrees value is equal to root 3 by 2 is equal to PM by 12. By cross multiplying, we will get, therefore, PM is equal to 12 into root 3 by 2. Then cancel it off, 2 and 12, 2 and 12, you will get 6 into root 3. You got the base PM, the value is 6 into root 3 centimeters. You have to find out the OM, that is height of the triangle OPM. Opposite side to 30 degrees, that is OM, by hypotenuse side, OP is equal to 12 centimeters. Therefore, sin 30 is equal to OM by OP. The value of sin 30 is 1 by 2 is equal to OM by 12. If you cross multiply it, you will get OM is equal to 12 by 2 is equal to 6 centimeters. That the value of OM is equal to, or height of the triangle is equal to 6 centimeters. Therefore, triangle OPM is equal to 1 by 2 into base 6 into root 3 into height, that is 6. You will get 18 into 1.732. How you got it? 2 1 jar, 2 3 jar. 3 into 6 is equal to 18 into the value of root 3 is 1.732. If you multiply, then you will get 31.176 square centimeters. Triangle OPQ is equal to 2 into 31.176. Two triangles are there, that is OPM and triangle OQM. If you add these two, you will get OPQ, triangle OPQ. Hence, area of triangle OPQ is equal to 2. You should multiply with 2, then you will get 62.352 square centimeters. Therefore, area of the minor segment is equal to area of the sector minus area of the triangle OPQ. Area of the sector is 150.72 minus area of the triangle is 62.352 is equal to 88.368 square centimeter, that is the area of minor segment.